Hey, Louise.
Hey, Vic. How you keeping?
Better now.
Good.
Hey, don't stop. I'm waiting for Marty.
No, it's nice to talk to someone. So, Phil said you was in the service?
Yeah, but I screwed up.
You and me both.
Damn it, woman. If you're gonna dress like a whore, I'm gonna turn you out.
I was doing my aerobics, Marty! For crying out loud, give me a break.
I will. A broken fucking neck. You watch your mouth in my goddamn house.
Sorry.
Now look what you've gone and done, you imbecile. Jesus, woman. Hey, what's up, Vic Vance?
You said you might have some other work.
Yeah, sure. I got some debt people need to start paying. If you don't shut that bread up, woman, I will!
Screw you, Marty! You're nothing but an inbred hillbilly piece of shit!
You better watch your mouth, tramp, or I'll knock them teeth out!
That's it! I'm taking the baby and I'm going to stay with my sister!
Good! Go ahead, go! Fat-ass pig sister hers. I'll hit her and all, too. Come on, let's get out of here.
Here's a list of shit needs repossessing. I don't think you got the stones to get it for me. Prove me wrong.
Don't take it personally, pal.
Coño carajo! familiar with everyone. It wasn't a real bullhorn.
Nah, I was acting. Come on, you knew that, huh? That just made it look like it went up my ass.
What the hell are you doing?
Beer. I got a fucking case of beer. Drink up, boy. Man up.
Nice.
Yeah, let's go.
Hank, get that van out of here.
Why do I get the impression none of those debts were genuine?
Whatever I say is mine, and what I say goes. If you want to get on around here, you'll learn that one, kid.
See, it's all about selecting the right way to go after your prey. Now, you really gotta think about how to approach the fish, you know? What kinds of pole you gonna use?
And make sure you use the right bait. I mean, I use a stick.